All right, I'm getting the downrigger all set up. I'm going to start with 28 feet deep, and we're going for Lake Trout today, so see how we do.
Good now.
We're back in the Algoma region today. We are north of Elliott Lake and we're going for Lake Trout. We got two of the downriggers on and we're using, I have a red Williams and I forget what Rodney has. What do you have, Rodney?
Silver.
A silver Williams?
Big silver.
We're thinking we're going to go pretty good. This lake is around 120 feet at its deepest and we're going to go somewhere around 40. We have the evening fish right now. It's pretty good.
It's pretty nice out today, and there's other people on the lake even.
We got hit out today.
Oh yeah.
What do you say?
Hey ladies, you want a shake? Or you want some fries with that shake?
Oh wow. Ever smooth.
Oh, did we ever laugh? We're like, yes, please. Paul. I love him. Well, this thing is. Or is it?
No.
No, it's just vibrating. It's just vibrating. Yeah, a couple of them are a little spicy. Get it off the ball.
Yanking it.
It releases it?
Yeah. Yep.
Nice. Yay. That's your big spoon, Ader. Nice fish.
Woo-hoo. What? Yeah.
Pretty good.
Very pretty here. That's a good man size.
Okay, Lori, right where you're sitting?
Yep.
There's the live well.
I did hammer the fish today. We got two.
And the deepest one is 65.
There's how many? You said like.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're at 109 feet.
That's like a baseball team.
And the deepest one is still 65.
Look at the size of that one!
Yeah, 65.
That's what I want.
Get it.
109 feet deep. So the fish on there is yourself? Wow, there's lots of fish down there, Lyle.
Alright. It's also the shape of the fish.
Yeah, but you kept saying, there's a bobber.
Oh, I think I'm getting a bite.
Yeah?
Oh no, it's on.
Bob, I don't know what I'm gonna do with it.
Here, babe.
You back there?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Oh, I netted it.
Yay.
Good one.
Rodney missed one.
Beauty.
Got it?
Yeah.
Did you miss one, Rod?
Yeah.
Falling. Here, I'm just going to straddle this.
Oh no, don't twist it. Good.
Did it let go?
No, but it was just about to get twisted in the net, and that's worse.
Holy fuck, we're marking a lot of fish right now.
Hurting its freaking eye.
How many? What? I can't. I'm kind of stuck.
Poor fish.
One, two, three,
three more down there, Lyle.
Oh shit.
Slippery little sucker.
It's not a sucker.
Oh, I know.
Whoops.
Come on.
It's a saying.
Here we go. Not too bad. One for me, one for Rodney.
They're all about 48 feet. Nice.
Beauty. Not bad. So it's 95 feet deep here. We're getting them around 40. Pretty good.
Well, we're marking.
Yeah, 95 feet right now.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
One right there. At 45.
All right, Laura, you're up.
Oh, I'm up.
Yeah, you're next. Check out the channel for all sorts of outdoor videos, including wildlife and canoe trips.